Australian skipper Tim Paine is set to undergo neck surgery, but medical staff remain confident that the veteran will be fit for the Ashes. Paine has a bulging disc that has been causing him pain. I'm going to throw to you very quickly, Michael.
Bulging what?
Disc.
Disc.
I said disc.
That's what I thought you said.
I'm just gonna...
Thank you, Tony.
I'm just going to drink water.
Mate, over to you.
Why, mate?